I always knew I wanted to work in the Great Lakes. Coming up here, seeing the beauty of it all, and the fact that I can get paid to go around the Great Lakes is fantastic. The most fulfilling part of my job is definitely when we finish up a load and we can see what we've contributed towards. So when you're going down the Rouge River and you unload at the steel dock there, you see that all these jobs, how we're all connected together. It's very nice to be a part of that.